Talk to me about your hope for America.
Well, I'm hopeful because America always rises to the challenge. I'm hopeful that Kamala Harris and Governor Walz are going to lead us to a better tomorrow where we can turn down the temperature, where we can all be Americans first and members of a political party second or third. You know, it's time for us to all come back together, and I'm excited that we've got the ticket to do it.
Why are you so committed to public service? What was that certain thing in your life that turned you on to serve America?
It's the birth of these two that are now barely big. Yeah, these are my son Will, my daughter Lila. I just remember when they were born, we looked at each other and said, are we doing everything that we can to build a better world for them and every other child born across planet Earth? It's been a great motivator. I'm blessed.